interesting things about this car is the back seat and the interior. And most especially, I used to tell my people, don't buy a car without checking the engine or the gear. I advise my people to go with a machine that will, they can be able to check if the car has a problem or an issue that they have to check on. Now, the back seat, like I'm saying, consider the back seat is super clean, and it actually has the extra AC vent at the back. Ladies and gentlemen,